gonna be a different year. This is not the place for fear. I've got a job to do.
Good morning, Rebels. Today is Thursday, December 17th, 2020. And can you believe it's actually the 54th day of school already? Today in class, you can see here on the board behind me, we continued to focus on the informational texts, and we are taking the last part, part three, of the mini quiz pre-assessments for unit two. So you can see that on the message behind me. Your assignment for today was to finish the informational text mini quiz part three. It is titled The Sea Turtle's Built-In Compass. The other thing that we did in class was we went over Monday's passage. So we went over part one. So we read through the poem of Pit Ponies. We took some time to discuss each stanza. Now, when you guys are reading books, you guys know that there's chapters, and those chapters are broken up into paragraphs. So in poetry, we don't have paragraphs, we have stanzas. So each group of text here, we call that a stanza. So we read through each stanza, and we discussed what this poem was about. It took us about a half an hour to read through the poem and to analyze the questions and really understand the answers to each. Now, I don't want to give you guys the answers here, because if you've not already done this lesson, I want you to have the opportunity to still hand it in. Everybody that was participating in the live stream today had already submitted their work as we went over the answers. Okay, so if you've not already done part one, which is called Pit Ponies, make sure that you do part one. And just like you need to do part one, if you've not already done part two, which is called Ring of Horses, make sure that you hand in Ring of Horses. We're going to be going over Ring of Horses tomorrow in class. And so if you don't have it in by tomorrow, again, there's chances that I won't be accepting any new responses, because we will be going over the answers. Today in class, your assignment is to complete part three. All right, and part three is here. The directions are quite simple. Read the passage and then select the best answer for each question. So when you click on the assignment, this is what it looks like here. All right, it will say informational texts mini quiz part three, The Sea Turtle's Built-In Compass. And we talked about what is the purpose of a compass, and we discussed how a compass is used to find your directions, to find your way. It's used to navigate. So this passage is all about how the sea turtles navigate. It is the longest passage. The poem was about one page. The Ring of Horses was about a page and a half. And then this one here, it's about two pages long. So you need to take your time, read the passage carefully. Please do not race through this. We talked about today in class how really taking your time, pausing while you're reading to think about what you've just read, going back and rereading. Because many students on the first part may not have scored as well as they wanted to. But when we went through it today and we started discussing it and slowly really analyzing and evaluating it, they found that they were able to answer the questions. So, and that's really what Unit 2 is all about. It's called Critical Evaluation and Analysis of Informational Texts. All right, so my job is to teach you guys how to slow down, analyze, and evaluate the text. These quizzes, they're intended to give us a baseline. So Mrs. Mahoney and I, we kind of know where we're starting from, and we will be able to point out who's already strong with some of these skills, who's a little bit weaker, and who's going to need some more support. All right, but that's the heart of what Unit 2 is all about. How do we read? How do I evaluate and analyze an informational text to really make sense of the passage? So read this passage. There are a total of, I think, again, about five, This one's a little bit longer. This one has a total of 8 questions that you guys have to answer. Don't forget to put your name on it. This one does ask for you guys. Question number 1, write your name. So make sure that you guys write your name in there, or else you could lose that point. You don't want to lose that point for just not writing your name. Tomorrow in class, we will go over, as I said, the Ring of Horses. So we'll go over that answer. And then I will preview for you guys some of the Christmas things that I have set up for you on Monday and Tuesday, where I'll be leaving a video lesson for you guys on those days. So that's it for today. I hope you guys all have a great afternoon. Enjoy the snow and have a great night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.